Hey everybody, it's Tracy Thompson with RE/MAX Grant. I'm here at Lake Wisconsin because I have a new listing. It's lot number 29 in Lakeview Estates. And I'm telling you, you know me and I love a good bargain. This is the most cost-effective lot on the MLS. Plus, the current owner has already paid for the $10,000 septic hookup, so you are all set. Now, the other really great thing about this lot is that you don't have to pay the crazy taxes of being on the water because you have deeded lake access. And you get a boat slip with it, for crying out loud. So it's a perfect combination. Now, the other thing you need to know about this subdivision, it's quiet and it's probably 50 or 60 homes max, 6 or 7 minute drive, beautiful bluffs, cornfield, the lake getting out here from Prairie to Sac. The other thing with this lot, again, lot 29, depending on how you build this, you're gonna be able to see the lake in certain areas of your home. So, like I said, I don't think this one's gonna last because the boat slip, the deeded lake access, the lower taxes, and the possibility of some lake views, it's a win-win. So, if you wanna take a look at it, let me know. See ya.